Why are you incompetent assholes putting this back on sale? This will ruin tier 6 and 7 for like a month, if not more. And you only sell it as a fucking bundle at 50 euros? Go fuck yourself, Wargaming. Whoever's in charge of these sales is obviously a fucking idiot. Jesus Christ.